And it's Fan Addicts, Evan here, and this is Bark Hollywood! Martha Stewart's pup Francesca gave me the 411 on the Martha and Sarah feud a while back. Okay, Martha started it all when she said Sarah was dangerous, to which Sarah's dad responded with a quick jab at Martha, referencing her 2005 prison sentence. Sarah, if you're feuding with Martha, your political career really is over. Don't you know that this gal and Oprah secretly run the world? Oh, Tiger Woods and John Edwards! I say the two of you put your noggins together and pen a book called So You Think You're Infallible. It's sure to be snapped up into a reality show where newly married celebrities try their hand at fooling around to see who can avoid the scorn of the media the longest. The winner gets $250,000 toward that hefty settlement payment. It's a great idea. It's great. It's great. Adam Lambert. I agree with Ellen DeGeneres. If your act on the AMA Awards was too risque, then all risque acts should be banned from television. However, next time save the bumps and grinds for MTV, where your audience still remembers what it all means. And Meredith Baxter, Alex Keaton's mom, came out of the closet in 2009. Woo-hoo! Between that grand gesture of pride and honesty and Michael J's admirable work for Parkinson's disease awareness, I say Family Ties that's the first sitcom ever to spin off two award winners in the game of life. Let's all try to expand this list in 2010, shall we? And hey, the Bark Hollywood team is coming your way soon, featuring D.T. Ortega, Sparky Furlong, and Treat Vanderclaw. Okay, till next time, I'm all ears, and this is Bark Hollywood.